This time is easier. Note, I do have a desolder tool there. I desoldered this. Now with a stiff plate and no flex cut PCB, you just split it slowly. Things will probably fly, but it'll be fine. It's fine, right?